Hello my dear subscribers. Welcome to your daily horoscope channel, where you will be able to find free horoscopes every day. I invite you to subscribe and activate the notification bell, to always know what the stars offers you. And today, my dear Taurus, July 31st, I invite you to stay and see all the video. You will know what the astros have for you. Taurus. Saturday, July 31st, 2021. A different stage in love is coming. You will start a new sentimental path, something beautiful is coming. You have very good people in your life, but today you could have a conflict with one of them. Do not let this permanently affect your friendship. Some problems in the work environment could leave you with a bad taste in your mouth during the day. A chance meeting could be the beginning of a great friendship or something else in the future. You should be with your eyes wide open and show yourself willing to start a conversation with someone who could approach you on the street or ask you any question in a commercial premises. If you find yourself without a commitment, you would have no reason not to start a conversation. You have a very clear goal to achieve and you are falling behind in it. Do not let this happen. You have to do everything on your part to get to the moment you have been waiting for so long. And the lucky numbers for you today are as follows. 31, 46, 27 and 14. And the color for you to generate positive vibes today is white. And today's advice is the following. We choose friends because they share our values. When they don't, something is wrong with that friendship. In matters of love. Today, Saturday, there are two important planetary conjunctions in your Taurus sign, both with your ruler Venus. During this day you feel different effects in your life, you are inspired to do what you did not dare before, and also new incentives arise that change your sentimental panorama. You are better understanding the quality of things, the strength that exists within your passion, and doing so makes you feel whole and happy. Your partner prediction for today is the best relationship today. This Saturday is a good day for you with the water signs, especially Cancer and your opposite Scorpio. Also with Virgo and Taurus who are of your element. There is a rapprochement with Gemini. The most tense relationship. It could happen with someone from Aries, Leo and Aquarius. Your current compatibility remains the same as yesterday, with signs of land and water. If you are single or single, there will be a rapprochement with someone who has been away from you for a long time and is now coming back to your side. In matters of work, the position of your ruler Venus at this time is creating a kind of passive resistance to your work projects. If you want to achieve your goals, you will have to use your social tact and persuasion skills with your peers. Follow your hunches if you feel uncomfortable in a business management that does not work. A timely withdrawal can save you many future financial losses. Listen to the voice of your intuition coupled with your experience, and if something tells you that you should not sign a certain document, do not do it. To achieve your well-being today, possibly in this cyclical period you suffer from some alterations in your normal sleep patterns. Review your lifestyle because with a few slight changes you will improve that situation. And this is the daily horoscope for you today. If you liked your prediction today, give us a like and consider subscribe to the channel for more free horoscopes every day. So that you always know what the stars offer you. Decree with me, this day you will have it full of many blessings. Full of great luck. But above all, full of a lot of love.